Democrats, as expected, with some key pickups here, have maintained their control of the House of Representatives. They had already had a pretty good lock on the House of Representatives. It looks like they have maintained that, so they control the House. Of course, they're thirsting for the Senate, to say nothing of the White House itself. But when it comes to those two other institutions, way too early to call it. More to this.